Okay, welcome back. Like I said in my last video, this may be one of the last videos I may or may not ever do. Pair, base, pair. Okay, I'm just gonna go here. Beam. Is that boarding or anti-personnel? Okay, good, that's anti-personnel. Their shield. Burst laser, their weapons. I wish I had a boarding drone, that'd be great. I don't remember where the drones go. I'm pretty sure the drones go here or here. One of those two. You usually never get a full crew in this game. It's really hard. Really freaking hard. Oh, they're low on O2. Oh, didn't see that coming. Now there's fire. I don't know if I could beat the flagship even with this ship, but seems like my ship's pretty ready. I don't need to upgrade anything else, honestly. I have 3 bars left. I mean, if there's a store around here where I could buy drone, like the drone department thing, probably would. Same thing as last time, since it's the same ship. I just gotta wait it out. I mean, if they have weapon pre-igniters somewhere, probably be good. But the last stand is one of the hardest things. There's only one boss ship to begin with. It's very complicated. I still need to unlock several other ships so I can, you know, play as different character ships, whatever. Yeah, I'm kind of getting bored just watching this happen. My ion missed. Okay, hopefully my Ion and Burst Laser actually do something. Come on! It's ridiculous! Come on! You're so close! Alright, I guess I'm gonna burst laser their shields too. So obviously, we're not getting anywhere with this. Why are their shields going back up? Like, my thing should be taking them down. It's a heavy freaking ion. This battle has been like 2 minutes. Okay, I think I'm wasting my time here. I'm just gonna jump. Base. Oh shit, was that? Okay. Yeah, they're on their course there, so. Whoosh. Oh no, they have cloaking. Hopefully they don't have weapon pre-igniters. Okay, heavy ion, their shields, pipe beams. Burst laser, on their beam, I need to take out that beam. God, I'm on the edge of my seat. They do have weapon pre-igniters, I believe. Yeah, they do. Okay, I need you guys to get right on. Oh no. Okay. What am I doing? No. Close this door. Why do I only have 3 shields? Oh yeah, cause it's a thing. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my god, no, stay there. Okay. Okay. Hopefully that fire's gone and I'm just gonna close all these doors, the main doors. Yeah, so they should be fine. My shields are very exposed. Oh, no, get back in there. Wait, why are these doors not open? Okay, get back in there. Are you kidding me? They haven't taken any damage. I don't want to risk anyone. Might have to jump. Okay, close. Oh, fuck. Okay, Minx, get to the healing bay. Oh my god. Minx, I need you over here then. No chance unless I can jump. Oh god. Get in the oxygen room. Well, that's the end of that. I lost already. Okay. Get back in there. I can't close the doors. No, I don't want Minx in there. I want Clint in there. No, oh my god. Phew, quickly fix that. I have no way. There's no way. Okay. JonTron, you have the most health. I want you to go in there and fix it. Shit. Okay, oh my god. Oh my god, no. JonTron, fix that quick. Okay. Oh no. I got no control of the doors. Need to get in there. And I lost. Well, that has been it, guys. Sorry about that.